I'm meteorologist Jonathan Uoss. Look at your forecast here for the Twin Cities. We'll have waves of snow coming through the metro today, and for the morning hours, we're going to have freezing drizzle, and then we're going to see snow redeveloping, and some of that snow will be heavy, especially around the noon hour. We expect 3 to 6 inches of snow accumulating here by 5 o'clock, and some of this will come along with some thunder at times as well. And if you do hear thunder when it's snowing, that snow will come down very hard for that moment in time. Then as we get into the evening hours, we will see the snow back off in intensity. We'll have lighter snows overnight from 5 p.m. through by noon Monday when it tapers off to flurries, but it's going to be windy and colder. Only 1 to 3 inches of additional accumulation expected. However, with the gusty winds and the colder temperatures, it is certainly going to make it more difficult for driving. And blizzard conditions will be developing for western parts of Minnesota. So the heaviest snowfall will be 6 to 10 inches around the Twin Cities, but even heavier amounts just northwest of here up towards St. Cloud, 8 to 12 inches. Same thing toward the Duluth area, but a sharp cutoff to this area of snow here just to our south, down toward Hastings and Cannon Falls and Point South, probably less than 2 inches of snow falling as the storm tracks across southeastern Minnesota heading into the evening hours. More serious weather developing in western Minnesota with blizzard conditions breaking out as the winds pick up. It's not so much because of the falling snow, it's what the wind starts blowing around a little later this afternoon, so that could be life-threatening travel conditions if you do head out to the western part of Minnesota, mainly along a line from Detroit Lakes to Alexandria, Wilmer, Redwood Falls, and all points back to the west into the eastern Dakotas. Here we'll see an increase in the winds later tonight, so not much wind here during the daylight hours, and then a pickup in the winds as we get into tonight. So for today in the Twin Cities, we're going to see freezing rain and snow mixed together. There may be some thunder at times, 3 to 6 inches of snow accumulating this afternoon, the heaviest snow right around the noon hour, temperatures in the lower 30s. Lighter snow tonight, but still accumulating to 1 to 3 inches overnight. It'll be windy too as those northwest winds pick up at 15 to 25 miles per hour. Then tomorrow that snow tapers off to flurries by noon. And it does turn colder as temperatures fall into the upper teens by sunset. Nice day on Tuesday, nice day on Wednesday. The weather will be calmer and quiet with lighter wind conditions, but then light snow and windy conditions returning Thursday, and it turns colder heading into Friday and Saturday. Have a great weekend.